people have become more concerned about the effects of nuclear radiations. And actually, I think people have still not learned how to put these in perspective, namely that the nuclear radiations, indeed, they augment the existing cosmic rays and other nuclear radiations that we're exposed to all the time. Even as we talk, we're being exposed to nuclear radiations. And these presumably have some small, very small chance of inducing cancer in human beings. Although there is no clear direct evidence of that, but nevertheless, all of the indications from use of stronger radiations is that they would have a chance of inducing cancer. And therefore, people are very concerned about any increase in those radiations. And so even although one might be exposed to only a few percent increase in the normal radiation, that is regarded as something to be avoided. Although, as a matter of fact, people are not very consistent about their views on this, because you can get that same increase in radiations by moving to a higher altitude and living at a several thousand feet elevation instead of at normal sea level. And yet people are not concerned about that. So that, as with many human hazards, people are really very inconsistent about their approach. It is well known that automobile accidents are probably one of the major hazards that we all face. But people proceed on their lives and they don't pay much attention to that. Whereas the nuclear hazards that we might face are perhaps in all very much less than what we face from automobiles, but still they're much more of a concern to people. So it's a strange combination of psychology and things that is involved. But it's real at the present time.